The Nour al-Din al-Zinki group in Syria took funds through a UK-backed project. BBC Panorama finds.